Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to record your screen on your Apple Watch. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. You can't natively record your screen on the Apple Watch, but you can using your iPhone. To do this, open the Settings app on iPhone and search for Mirroring, and then tap on Apple Watch Mirroring. Before you turn this on, make sure you have started screen recording on your iPhone. You can do this from the control center. Now turn on the toggle switch and allow your watch to connect. You'll now be recording the contents of your Apple Watch screen, and you can also control it from your iPhone. Stop the screen recording once you're done on your iPhone, and the video will appear in your photos where you could crop or edit it. That's how to record your screen on your Apple Watch. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.